Hello everyone, welcome to Dr. Bettersize's lab. Have you ever noticed the sediment that settles at the bottom of your dairy beverages and wondered why? Today, let's explore the fascinating science behind this phenomenon. It's not just a drink, it's a journey into the world of dispersions. So, what is a dispersion? A dispersion is a system where tiny particles, droplets or bubbles, the dispersed phase, are distributed within a continuous phase, solid, liquid or gas. These systems are everywhere, and maintaining their stability over extended storage periods is crucial for ensuring product quality, process stability and safety. Why is dispersion stability analysis important? Understanding dispersion stability is essential throughout the product's life cycle. By assessing stability early in the development process, scientists can identify potential issues and refine formulations to ensure long-term product stability and performance. In cosmetics, early-stage stability analysis ensures uniform dispersion during preparation, storage, and transportation. By understanding various phenomena affecting stability, such as particle creaming and oil droplet coalescence, chemists gain precise insights into formula performance and the expected evolution of samples. Similarly, in the food and beverage industry, achieving uniform dispersion and stability of product components is essential. This preserves product quality, taste and appearance, extends shelf life, fosters innovation and diversity, and enables businesses to adapt to evolving consumer preferences. Moreover, stability studies are indispensable across diverse sectors such as petrochemicals, agrochemical, home and personal care, battery and energy, polymers and coatings, ensuring product integrity, performance and market competitiveness. How do we measure the dispersion stability? Traditionally, physical stability assessment usually relied on visual observation, which is time-consuming and subjective. However, with the introduction of a stability analyzer, we can promptly identify potential physical destabilizations in your product by examining light signal changes using static multiple light scattering techniques. These signals provide valuable quantitative insights into sample stability within a short period. What influences stability and how does a stability analyzer help? Factors such as intermolecular force, particle size, density, and zeta potential significantly impact dispersion stability. For instance, fat globules in milk products can lead to creaming. A professional stability analyzer can detect creaming and other phenomena like sedimentation, flocculation or coagulation, coalescence, ostwald ripening, and phase separation, providing essential insights for optimization. To ensure optimal formulations and product satisfaction, it's crucial to grasp the impact of each factor on dispersion stability. Specialized instruments like particle size and zeta potential analyzers enable detailed analysis and control of these factors. However, ongoing stability analysis with a dedicated stability analyzer is indispensable for continuous monitoring and upholding product integrity throughout its life cycle. That's the end of today's scientific journey. I hope you now better understand dispersion stability. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more fun scientific knowledge. Stay curious and keep exploring.